Raising two daughters, we went through a phase where they thought they had all the answers. Thankfully, they grew out of it. I wish I could say the same for Washington politicians. Unlike some in my party, I will never vote to eliminate private health insurance, but I will focus on making healthcare more affordable, lowering the cost of prescription drugs, and protecting coverage for pre-existing conditions. It's time for Washington to solve problems, not create more of them. I'm Mark Kelly, and I approve this message.